Determine the reaction on the beam. The support at B can be assumed to be a roller. Repeat again. We need to determine the reaction on the beam. Look at the figure of the problem. We see that there is a 6 meters beam which have 5 kN per meter from support A to the middle of the beam, and after from the middle of the beam, 5 kN per meter is decreased to zero at support B. So, in order to determine the reaction on the beam, we would like to solve the problem by using equation of equilibrium. First of all, let's draw the free body diagram of the beam. We see that, at support A, there are two unknown, AX and AY, and support B that we assume to be a roller has one unknown, BY. After we know what's to solve, let's apply directly by writing the moment equation of equilibrium about A and B respectively. The sigma of moment at point A is equal to zero, so, 5 kN per meter multiply by 3 meter, multiply by 3 meter divided by 2 plus 5 kN per meter multiply by 3 meter divided by 2, multiply by 3 meter plus 3 meter divided by 3, minus BY multiply by 6 meter is equal to zero. Hence, BY value is equal to 8.75 kN. The sigma of force along y-axis is equal to zero, so, a y plus 8.75 kN, minus 5 kN per meter multiply by 3 meter, minus 5 kN per meter multiply by 3 meter divided by 2 is equal to zero. Hence, a y is equal to 13.75 kN. The sigma of force along x-axis is equal to zero, hence, AX value is equal to 0 kN. Here is the way that we compute the reaction on the beam. Do you think this video helped you or not? If it is helpful, share this video to your classmates. Don't waste your times. Study, because you still have a chance. Thanks.